One. What's good, everybody? I'm out here once again, struggle streaming. I'm about to do a review of a new market that they opened. This is similar to a lot of indigenous markets that are here, but it seems like they built some infrastructure around it, just like many in Guayaquil, except this one is in Samborondon, specifically an area called Aurora. This market was kind of dusty, but it seems like they put some really good infrastructure, even though the prices have gone up considerably. So we're about to go in. They got fish, they got poultry, all kinds of stuff. Marketplaces have food. Places, they don't have that here. It seems like they developed the infrastructure before they. That's an elevator. That's good. Seems like they wasted no expense. That's some high class ceramic right there. Indigenous people there playing games. So it's got that native feel to it. I don't know what game that is. They're just throwing shit at each other. Oh. Jefe buena, ¿cuánto está la uva verde? Sí. Deme una libra. Deme una libra. ¿A quién le doy?
Hola. Hola.
Aquí está barata.
¿Cómo está?
Allá me quisieron cobrar 2.50. No sé si me vieron la cara de cojudo o qué chucha. Vamos a comer una cuba. ¿Cómo está la libra de camarón? Ya le voy a preguntar a mi esposa cuántas libras quiere. Gracias.
Hola.
La libra de camarón, ¿cómo está?
2.50.
¿Pero con cabeza o ya pelado?
Con cabeza.
Hola.
Dorado, ¿cómo van a estar? La vallita, la vacuola, bonito, sierra, Leonora. Robalo, corina chica, dos precios, tres horas.
Primera vez que vengo.
Ah, ¿sí? La vuelta.
No sabía que existía.
Sí.
¿Qué, recién lo renovaron?
Recién he hecho, porque no lo he trabajado bien.
¿Y dónde trabajaban antes?
Yo trabajaba allá, por la calle. Y aquí también, por los bomberos,
aparte. ¿Ya?
Ahí también, ya.
Tengo hambre, estoy comiendo uva. Toma, toma, toma. Pretty well organized market. Even if it's a little off in price. I just opened it. There's a lot left to do here. ¿Hasta qué hora están abiertos, jefe? Hasta las 9 de la noche. Got sliding doors. Good infrastructure considering the area, but maybe that's not surprising. It's close to an area called Samborondon, which is where all the rich people live in Guayaquil. In the meantime, that is all for today, you all. Talk to you later. Peace out. Please like, share, and subscribe. Por favor, denle like, compartan y suscríbanse. Gracias.